This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Arcana Unearthed properly Monte Cook's Arcana Unearthed, ISBN 1-58846-065-7 is a role-playing game created by Monte Cook and first published in 2003 described as a variant player's handbook. The 256-page hardcover core rulebook bears many similarities to the player's handbook of 3rd edition Dungeons. Setting information and the game rules emphasize these areas far more than is typical of Dungeons. Earlier of these two books, the announcement of the 2004 version came as an unpleasant surprise to Cook and some of his fans, who believed that they had an understanding with Wizards of the Coast that this title would not be reused in the near future. Cook praised the book itself, however, calling the 2004 Unearthed Arcana probably the best book released since 3rd edition began. In the introduction to Monte Cook Presents, the year's best D20, Volume 1 reception, Arcana Unearthed won the 2004 Gold Ennie Award for Best Game, and the Silver for Best Art Cover. The cover, by artist Mark Zug, won the Chesley Award for Best Gaming-Related Illustration in 2005. Arcana Evolved. Arcana Evolved, ISBN 1-58846-780-5, is an updated director's cut of Arcana Unearthed released in 2005. Arcana Evolved is 432 pages in full color. It adds the contents of two previously separate books, The Diamond Throne and The Player's Companion, to the original variant player's handbook, along with new material including a new class and race, many new feats and spells, and rules for higher level characters than were possible in the original book on the less mechanical side. It also advances the timeline of the Diamond Throne campaign. Setting by several years which feature the return of dragons to the lands of the Diamond Throne, reviving an ancient rivalry with the ruling giants. Additional books Malhavik Press have expanded the Arcana Unearthed universe with a series of books, including the rulebooks The Diamond Throne, ISBN 1-58846-057-6, Legacy of Dragons, ISBN 1-58846-958-1, Grimoire 2, and Mystic Secrets, ISBN 1-58846-985-9, and the short story collection Children of the Rune, ISBN 1-58846-864-X. Some other publishers, including Blue Devil Games, have also supported the Arcana Unearthed line since the release of Arcana Evolved. Malhavik has released a number of supporting books specific to the new edition, such as The Spell Treasury, Transcendence and Ruins of Intrigue. Sue Wineline Cook edited the 2004 short story collection Children of the Rune. References Carat October 2005, Chess Awards, Chronicle 27-9-10-11. Carat Jones, Michael M. March 2005, Children of the Rune, Chronicle 27-3-28. Review of Arcana Evolved at NWorld D20 Magazine. Rack has three staff reviews of Arcana Evolved: review by Bruce Bowner, review by Chris Sims, also known as Kerr, review by Ian Hewitt.